We have a very unique hospital and training environment at Tufts. We're one of the last two hospitals in the country to have medical specialty services. So our patients come to us especially for special care, including infectious diseases. We have a rich history in infectious disease dating back to Dr. Weinstein, the grandfather of infectious diseases, and a long history in training doctors who practice clinical infectious diseases and lead medical schools, colleges, places like the FDA, the CDC, and industry.
You don't really tend to get lost, the volume is a lot more manageable because it's not as large as some of the other hospitals. The fellowship itself is a lot smaller, and so we feel like a much smaller family. I think Tufts basically prepares you for anything that the world might throw at you.
You know, we are an academic tertiary care medical center in the middle of a large city, but we're only about 400 beds. And what that equates to is these really giants in their fields, faculty, who are generating research that changes or certainly contributes to the way we practice medicine, that are extremely accessible, and we're learning directly from them.
I knew that everyone was happy here talking to different fellows, but I think looking back this past year, I've been very happy working at Tufts. I think, especially during this COVID pandemic, it's a very friendly and collegial environment, and you can just see that everyone works as a team.
We offer a wide array of clinical experiences, from the tertiary and quaternary care that you see at Tufts Medical Center, to the tertiary suburban hospital at Leahy Clinic, and to the Department of Public Health Hospital, Lemuel Shattuck Hospital, where Tufts Medical Center ID fellows are the only ID fellows to rotate. Each attending brings specialty expertise, even within infectious diseases, to further your education. Medicine is all about developing relationships, not only with our patients, but also with our colleagues. These relationships are really the basis for everything that we do in medicine to make our patients better.